Anyone driving on a short stretch of Highway 101 in San Mateo today will see some new signs lit up. Caltrans is testing the express lane signs and toll equipment between the Whipple Avenue exit and the Santa Clara County line. That's 5 miles of freeway. During testing, the signs will have an orange banner to indicate no tolls will be charged. If everything checks out, the lanes along that stretch of road will open early next year.